So guys, that horn means that something's gonna happen here. So if everybody can meander over to the seating area and sit down and just be patient. I think something good is gonna happen here.
One of these or one of these? Oh, what's wrong with this? They get on or something? That's a good seat. What's this taking? Oh. Pick a seat, I'll sit next to you, okay? Oh, for Amy?
Yeah, for Amy.
Okay. I'm going to charge of the seating, okay? That's the tradition, come on.
gather together on this day to witness and celebrate the marriage of Jesse.
Custom in a way.
Our prize.
There's a big seat on them.
After they finish jumping.
I think they're about to dong the bell. About to dong the dong.
I could say, and it's just not coming to mind, but I love this man and everything he stands for, and he's been one of the brightest lights in my life. Thank you, Justin.
Oh, yay.
Here's one of his. Right.
Anybody else like to say a toast to the bride or groom? Or the couple? You want to say something?
Oh, he's coming up.
No?
Yay, Amy.
Hello, you two lovely people. We are here celebrating today. You are two of the most wonderful, compassionate, fun-loving people I have ever met, and I love spending time with you. You guys are a special part of my life and a part of the museum. With all of us working with Steve and Novia, we're all one big happy family, and I can't wait to see what we accomplish together, because I'm drowning by myself, and we need all the family and love we can get. And I know you do too, Tara, Justin. We've all been through a lot together in the last year, and we've all grown stronger. But I'm so happy to be a part of your day and be a part of your lives, and I can't wait to see what we grow and what we accomplish together, and we have strength in numbers. And Justin, we're going to get through it. You know we are. Okay, even if I got to print you on that damn costume. We got it. I'll make you a tie-dye one. But I love you guys, and thank you for having all of us out here to be a part of your special day. And I'm glad you could do this in such a beautiful setting with your friends and family.
So beautiful.
All right, guys.
What she said, ditto.
Justin,
may I share it?
We got this.
Justin, may I?
Hey, kiddo, how you been?
In 1999, that was 20 years ago, I bought Justin's dad's bread truck. He didn't know it. He pulls up, I'm rocking it, I'm playing the music loud. He thought I was being insubordinate. He was coming over to kick my butt. Little did he know that he got sold to me. What a day that was. Here we had a party. Like this one.
Congratulations.
Gotta go. I'll be over here. Anybody else? No?
guys are chickens.
All these teary-eyed people.
My husband said words first. We met Justin first, and then Tara came along. And I was like, oh man, you know what? You know what calmed Justin down? Tara. And you know who did calm Justin down? Tara. We are so happy that you guys are in our lives and in our space. Even if you weren't in our lives, we'd be able to feel it. We just love you. We wish the best for you and the universe. You guys are so fabulous. Love you to the moon. All right, so we've got food, we've got drinks. We also have a guest book. Please, please, please sign the guest book. Okay, even if you didn't say something, at least write it down. Thank you.
Go way back over yonder, way back yonder, over here.